Welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya for the Spanish Grand Prix. Over the next few minutes, the teams will be heading out onto this classic Formula One track for what we're expecting to be a very hectic practice session. Catalunya saw its first race back in 1991, and the drivers are really familiar with this circuit, as it's also been used extensively as a testing track over the years as well.
Well, it's a fast-flowing circuit that really pushes drivers and cars to their limits. There are two DRS activation zones, but the best overtaking opportunity for the drivers is in the second DRS zone along the main straight.
Drivers tend to complain about tyre wear around this track, and the compounds on offer this weekend aren't likely to put that issue to bed. Is this going to be about who can make the tyres last?
If there is one thing a driver needs around this track, it's a good feel for the tyres. You aren't going to last in the race if you don't manage them properly. Some drivers take the life out of them too quickly, so they're going to have to keep an eye on that. It might make all the difference.
Thank you. positive front end to work with.
Thank you.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. The track is busy. Be aware. 1 and 2 and well down in sector 3. Set. sectors 1 and 2 were nearly on target, but you're losing the majority of the time in the final sector. Information for you on the fuel. Our level is now at 10 kilograms. That's 10 kilograms of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
It's Nico Rosberg who's been fastest today, but it's only practice. He'll be wanting to repeat that pace tomorrow when it comes to qualifying.